We're closing the season at PTE with a version of Hound of the Baskervilles by Arthur Conan Doyle, a Sherlock Holmes mystery. And it's a bit of a departure for PTE because it's not a Canadian work, and it's a play that's been adapted by these two British writers who are very, very funny. But what they've done is they've adapted it so it can be told by three actors. Three male actors play all the characters, male and female, sometimes one or two at the same time. It's the kind of play where a door rolls on and somebody walks through it, closes the door, and the other two people roll the door off and an entirely new character is standing there. And the story goes on. So when we've been looking for words to describe this play and the way the story's told, we're using terms like madcap and zany, which are terms I don't usually use to describe plays, especially plays at Prairie Theatre Exchange, but they're kind of apt in this case. And again, it's so true to the story that you never lose the sense of Sherlock Holmes or the sense of Conan Doyle, but it takes it in a whole new and delightful and funny place. If you love Sherlock Holmes, you're going to love this, and if you're so-so about Sherlock Holmes, you're going to love this, and if you like to laugh, you're really going to love this.